Thank you very much. We're sounding great today. So let's turn back to measure 39. That's the second time we have in my eye, and there what we really want to show here is a piano going all the way to a fortissimo. We didn't quite get that, and we're not gonna decrescendo until the second beat of that last climax. Can we have pitches at letter F, please? Try right there. Pianissimo, crescendoing to a fortissimo, ready. That's a little bit too loud for a pianissimo. Supported, nice and tiny, so ready. I love the crescendo. We still didn't arrive to a fortissimo. Establish a true fortissimo. Fill up this room, same place. Duh. Crescendo through me, it burns me, and we're gonna crescendo through the rest, and burns. So you're still thinking that crescendo, still through the rest, even though you're not singing. Right, it burns me, ready, and
it burns crescendo through me.
Can that be steady as well? Burns upon, it burns me, starting there, ready, and
it burns me, burns upon.
So we're taking that. Thank you, starting from measure 39.
In my eye,
right there. Nice small crescendo, applying everything we talked about. Ready, right there, supported. And ready. Thank you. Let's turn to Wade in the Water. Kind of an E measure. I'll give you a full measure basis.
Wade in the water, children, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children, wade in the water. Wade in the water, children, children.
God's gonna trouble the water. God's gonna trouble the water. God's gonna trouble the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
to the very beginning. Measure 11. Can I have a D minor chord, Grace? Thank you. Wait. Everyone, can we sing that melody together? And can we really establish that forte piano? Wade in the water, especially here, and wade in the water, children wade, and really just groove into that, children wade, right at 11, wade, one, two, ready.
Wade in the water.
That crescendo didn't really quite forte piano. Bottom, bottom, almost a sforzando, ready, and
wade in the water.
Two, and T, and ba.
Wade in the water, children wade.
Thank you very much there. Soprano, alto, tenor, bass. Wade in the wall, wade in the wall. Can you add a little bit of H to that? Wade in the wall, wade in the wall. Ready, soprano, alto, tenor, bass, T, and four.
Wade in the wall, wade in the wall.
Just chanting, sorry, that's my fault. Chanting, wade in the wall, wade in the wall, T, and four.
Wade in the wall, wade in the wall, wade in the wall.
Good, good, good. And if we look at wade in the water, children, can we have that same mystical effect there? Wade in the water. Soprano, alto, tenor, bass, chanting that T and four.
Wade in the water, children, children, wade.
Thank you very much. Starting from measure 11. Wade in the water, right there. T and four.
Wade in the water.
I really establish more of that crescendo basses. T and four.
Wade in the water.
The water.
Thank you very much.